Rick Redmond, extreme unicyclist. Whatever happened to him? He hasn't made any videos for over a year. Rumors say that he was in prison. People on YouTube are saying that Rick no longer has the skill to unicycle. I tracked Rick down at his halfway house to get the story straight.
What do you want? People on YouTube are wrong, okay? I'll tell you this right now, I didn't have internet for a year. I don't gotta prove nothing to you people on YouTube anymore. I've already done it all. You've seen the bridge move. You've seen the move where I dressed up as a clown. I've been everywhere and done everything. I don't even gotta make a video for you people anymore. You already seen enough. Truth is, if I made a video today, and I mean today, I'd probably at least have 1 million views. You wanna see some skills? Let's go find my unicycle right now, and I will show you some skills. I will show you. We will go riding right now. Uh-oh, here it is. Been searching for that for a while. Yep. Oh, my back. Don't worry about me, I got this. Are you ready to take this baby to the skate park? I know I am. Let's do this.
So we went with Rick down to the local skate park where he promised to show us that he was still the king of the trick move. Would Rick prove his naysayers wrong, or has time caught up with him? Let's find out.
I'm about to bust some of the sickest tricks you've ever seen. I guess I don't got it. I don't got it at all. Nothing. What happened to you, Rick? You used to be a contender. The only thing you got left to do now is to shave that mustache and lose some weight, and then you'll be back in the game. Get to work.
fitness and enthusiasm, Rick Redmond bravely overcame his self-imposed obstacles to return to the world of extreme unicycling.
I'm back! My videos are so crazy, they don't even belong on YouTube. They belong on crazytube.com.